Thanks, Jess. My answer will be short and sweet. This is a UK decision regarding its own borders, and therefore we have no comment to make.
Crisp and clear. Any other questions for Dan on Brexit?